Hey guys, it's Fo from MamaAndMoney.com where I teach you how to make and manage money to become financially free. In this video, I'm going to share exactly how you can discover the best-selling digital product ideas. So if you're interested in selling digital products, stay tuned. So guys, in this video, I'm going to be sharing exactly how you can find digital products that are guaranteed to sell. So there is a technique and a science to finding products that are going to sell, and I'm going to tell you exactly how to do that in this video. So first things first, the number one way to determine if a digital product is a viable option and that it will sell is to pre-sell. Pre-selling is essentially selling your product before you even create it. Now, pre-selling is what I did when I launched my second book, Dump Debt and Build Bank, The Everyday Chick's Guide to Money. I pre-sold the book, but in this case, I had already written it and was waiting on the physical copies to come, but I pre-sold it, and that was an indicator of how well the book would actually sell. So before I even got the physical copies or ordered the physical copies, I pre-sold them and used the funds that I received from those sales to actually purchase the physical copies and to eventually ship them out to the customers. So if you're thinking about a digital product to create, you want to pre-sell or consider pre-selling to see if it's actually a viable product that people want to buy. So before you even waste your time creating it, pre-sell it, come up with some product mock-ups for it, advertise and market it, and if people are actually buying it and putting their money towards it, then you know that it is a viable product and it is something that you should sell. So the number one way to determine if a product is going to sell, the number one way to get a best-selling product is to first pre-sell it, and that will be a good gauge of if people are actually interested in it and if people actually want to put their money toward it. The second way to determine the best selling digital product ideas is to spy on competitors. Now, I personally do not like to use the term competitors. I believe that we're all peers. We're all out here trying to reach people to improve their lives, and there's no point in competing for something that positive. So nonetheless, you kind of get my gist of what I'm saying. You want to spy on your peers or competitors. Now, the best platform to do this when it comes to digital products, when it comes to digital downloads, when it comes to printables and templates is Etsy. Even if you don't have an Etsy shop, you can use Etsy as a platform for market research. Etsy has the ability to show you exactly what competitors are selling and how many of those products they have actually sold. Now, I'm not actually going to go over the details on how to do that in this video, but it will be a part of the bonus section of my course, Product to Profit, where I teach you how to create and sell digital products online. So if you're interested in learning more of how I do my market research and my system for always creating digital products that sell, make sure you get on the waitlist for the course. The link to do that is in the description of this video. So the third way that you can determine which products will sell is along the same lines as doing spying on your competitor, but this is actually looking at your competitor's reviews and comments from their customers. This is the number one way to, one, find out what gaps or what things are missing from the product so that you can create a product that fills that gap. Two, you can also see what customers like most about the product so that you can be sure to include it in your product as well. So now that you're already spying on your customer, take a look at their reviews, see what customers have to say, and you can shape your product around the comments that are made in the review section. The fourth and final way to determine if a product is going to be a seller, a best seller, is to ask the question. You can ask your potential customers by creating polls and surveys on social media for free. If you have an audience, simply create a poll on Facebook or Instagram or even Twitter asking them, hey, would you be interested in XYZ product? This is literally directly asking your potential customers, will you be willing to buy? This will give you an idea if it's something that you should proceed with. And then of course, if you pre-sell and they give you your dollars, you know for sure that they are interested in the product. So the last and final tip is to actually ask the question, do you want to buy this product? All right, guys, I hope that these tips were helpful. Again, you want to make sure you get on my wait list for the course, Product to Profit, where I teach you how to create and sell digital products online. The one thing that I will say, the techniques that I teach in this course are the exact techniques that I use to sell all of my digital products. Every digital product that I have created, I have sold. So this system works. And I am so excited to teach you guys so that you can start making passive income online. All right, guys, I'll talk to you in the next video. Bye.